And we are the school station. Big news from Greenville County Schools. Athletics back on starting next week. The district made the announcement today saying teams are expected to start conditioning by August 10th. And the news comes ahead of the South Carolina High School League board meeting tomorrow. They're expected to discuss resuming full contact practices as early as August 17th. Fox Carolina's Matt Kaufax spoke with the district and its athletic director and joins us live tonight from Malden High.
Yeah, Tori, while it's not clear when full games or even a semblance of a season could potentially begin at this stadium right here behind me, one of several high school spots throughout the district, this reflects some cautious optimism that with proper precautions, the next return phase could happen, and it begins with an orientation later this week.
Tim Waller with Greenville County Schools says DHAC data is driving their decision about athletics.
Given a slow drop in the COVID-19 spread rate, we feel comfortable to go ahead and let conditioning for right now go ahead and resume.
Although the spread rate of COVID-19 is still considered high overall, it's dropped to the low end of the metric in recent weeks, meaning it's trending in the right direction and giving them flexibility.
We cannot forget that COVID-19 is still happening in our community.
Waller says they are moving ahead, starting with an orientation this Thursday and Friday.
We don't want there to be any surprises.
We're going to let schools do another walkthrough day. Since we've changed from phase one, which we were doing back in June before we stopped, to phase 1.5.
Daryl Nance is the athletic superintendent of the entire district.
There's a lot of concern about getting back started, getting back out on the field.
He says orientation and then phase 1.5 of conditioning starting next Monday will have the same rules as before.
We'll still have those same social distancing protocols, the same mask. We'll have hand sanitizer.
The difference is rules will now allow for up to 16 teammates in one group, and items like tackling dummies and balls can be used.
They have to be sanitized after each use.
He says it's a return to special, not normal, but a return nonetheless. And with full practices potentially beginning on the 17th, he wants people to be smart to keep it that way.
Each individual's got to own their responsibility here.
Nance tells me that there is a lot riding on the meeting of the South Carolina High School League tomorrow that will determine how the rest of their schedule shakes out. If they cannot come to an agreement on a date, while that date is right now potentially the 17th, they've also floated the 24th, and it could go beyond. If they can't come to an agreement, then the district and many other districts around the Palmetto State cannot move beyond that phase 1.5 you heard him talking about. In Greenville County, Matt Kaufax, Fox Carolina, the 10 o'clock news.